Discover Esa è uno strumento di comunicazione immersivo, multimediale e interattivo che offre al pubblico di tutte le età l'opportunità di scoprire le attività di ricerca e non solo dell'ESA, l'Agenzia Spaziale Europea. Un vero e proprio biglietto da visita che l'ESA ha strutturato in 6 itinerari coinvolgenti, ricchi di video, interazioni, approfondimenti e viaggi virtuali tematici, fruibili da PC e da device mobili come smartphone e tablet. Durante la navigazione gli utenti possono scoprire il lavoro e le collaborazioni europee e internazionali in cui l'ESA è coinvolta e che le permettono di raggiungere i propri obiettivi scientifici di ricerca spaziale. Allo sviluppo della piattaforma Discover Esa hanno collaborato l'azienda ATG Europe e Media Lab e il team tutto italiano di Remedia Group. Ma come è stata pensata e sviluppata la piattaforma Discover Esa? Lo abbiamo chiesto a Carina De Castris, responsabile del progetto Discover Esa, e a Michiel Vullings, responsabile innovazione per ATG Media Lab.
The Discover Esa platform was born out of the necessity for us in the outreach coordination office to actually be able to promote Esa to the general public. We decided to separate the platform into different journeys or themes, and we did this by concentrating on the four pillars that Esa has. So Esa has four thematic pillars: science and exploration, safety and security, applications, and enabling and support. All four of these have the various Esa programs inside them. We divided two of these pillars into two different videos because they were too vast. So the applications pillar and the science and exploration pillar have both been divided into two videos. As you'll see, the journeys intertwine. Of course, none of the pillars are independent of the others. Everything is connected. You'll also see when you're looking at the platform that the enabling and support color, which is yellow, is encompassing the whole of the Discover Esa platform. And that is because if you go listen to the enabling in the building the best tools video, which is enabling and support, it talks about the Esa missions from conception to mission control. So it really encompasses the mission from the beginning until the end.
For the videos, what we did was, together with Esa, we used their repository of old and new, of course, productions that they've made over the years. So what you see there is a collection of all the videos that have been developed and used over the last, I would almost say, 40, 50 years that Esa has created this footage. We decided to make a platform to show this and to do that in a way that is really starting from one landing location, which is the Discover Esa platform, and from there on you can actually zoom into the different establishments, but also to get a functional overview of what Esa does linked to these establishments.
Dalla piattaforma è possibile entrare virtualmente all'interno di 8 sedi Esa sparse per l'Europa, come la sede Esa Estrin di Roma, per lasciarsi affascinare dai luoghi in cui nasce e si evolve la ricerca spaziale.
By doing these virtual tours, we were allowing the general public to come inside Esa and see what we do and how we do it. And at the same time, we wanted to show the various programs that Esa is involved in and how each establishment is involved in all of these Esa programs.
The ideas for the virtual tours are really to give an immersive view for the users, for the people that go to the platform, and to let them feel that they are actually, of course, in the establishment. That's why we chose to have both 360 degree pictures as well as 360 degree videos.
Attualmente la piattaforma e tutti i suoi contenuti sono solo in lingua inglese, ma il team di sviluppo si augura di poter presto aggiornare l'esperienza interattiva e renderla più accessibile a tutti i cittadini europei.